So guys, welcome back to another build series, and I haven't done this one for a while now. I had decided that I'm gonna do an episode with Bean Claude in his multiplayer survival series, which I'm doing on his channel. We decided initially to have a camp, and then we decided we should have houses for ourselves. I started with my frame of my house on the left side, as you can see, and then I focused on his house because I wanted to finish his house first. Kept it very simple. It's a starter house, but slightly different with a different angle to it. Initially आप देख सकते हैं कि आई वॉन्टेड टू कीप इट एट अ हायर एलिवेशन. आई कुड नॉट डिसाइड कि इनिशियली कि किस चीज़ पे एलिवेशन को रखना है. सो जस्ट वेंट ऑन विद द रूफ एंड द बेसिक डिटेल्स, फ्रंट पोर्च एज वेल. वेरी सिंपल स्टार्टर हाउस, नॉट टू मच रूम फॉर टू मेनी थिंग्स. एक पोर्च बनाया था मैंने, एंड देन आई डिसाइडेड कि फाइनली आई एम गोना जस्ट स्टिक टू स्प्रूस लॉग्स फॉर द एलिवेशन. एंड आई हैड स्टेयर्स गोइंग बैक टू द बैकयार्ड. I wanted to make a very natural looking garden for that reason. And since it's a garden, I decided ki to be able to have plants, we're gonna have some waterlogged stairs beneath the edges on both sides. And I think Bean wanted potatoes or kya, I think maybe wheat chahiye tha usko. Uske alawa, I also focused on the pathway to the entry of the backyard, which was made out of, I think, granite, little bit of gravel, diorite and pathways. And I also added some stone buttons and wooden buttons so that they look like pebbles. I had a front entrance with a lamppost on it, and also one near the only single window which this little starter house has. And yeah, this is what the garden looks like. And if you enter this way, you have the backyard and the entry to the backyard. This is what the entire room looks like. There are enough number of chests for a starter kit and furnaces and all that. And this is what Bean's house is for the multiplayer series. I haven't done my house yet, but do let me know what you guys think about it in the description below. And if you want to check out the videos on the multiplayer series, my single player series is gonna go on, but multiplayer ke check out kar sakte ho. So go ahead, let me know what you think.